The sound of Intalex, Solution Radio.
Oh, Sounds of Solution Radio, April 2017. That's for those people listening in 10 years from now wondering, what on earth is this music? When did they play this kind of stuff? And for those of you that know, for the next hour, Sounds of Solution Radio with myself, Marcus Intalex. Yes, I'm the idiot responsible for the track in the background also. Kicked off the show with something brand new and forthcoming on Solar by Mako. And we've got a right mix of music to play for you the next hour. Try and cross the spectrum of quality drum and bass. Stay with us.
Yes, you listen to man like Marcus, Intalex and Solution Radio.
The unmistakable sounds of Clute. Great to see him back. That's taken from the album Read Between the Lines that's out on the streets right now. I think it's been out a week or two. And it's a great listen, definitely worth picking up. Why wouldn't it be? Clute's a real artist, makes music from the heart. Then goes out to the club and destroys the dance floor with his madness. The track before this was something from a Dread out of New York. The track's called Lazy Jungle, forthcoming on Metalheads. I think all connoisseurs of music will recognise the vocalist. We'll be right back. Let me take this opportunity also to thank everybody involved in the tour I've just partaken in, which was down in Australia and New Zealand, and also finished up in Dubai for a quick gig. Really are too many people to mention, but I had a great time there. Looking forward to going back. Not in 6 years, which is the amount of time I left this time. It really was too long, although I will not be looking towards the journey. That flight is horrendous. Going to switch the sound into something brand new from Spectrotrol and Alex Perez. Track is called Synergy. Check this out.
Yes, you listen to man like Marcus, Intalex and Solution Radio.
Is it me or has my jingle speeded up? Intalex, Lex.
Man like Marcus Intalex on Solution Radio.
This feels like I already know you, before I even met you.
Yes, it is the man like Marcus Intalex on Solution Radio.
Following the move, but trying to figure how they do it. Beat is fast, but yet it's cruising. What do they call the liquid? Was it made by the river? Huh? The bass drops are crazy, and she flowing with the rhythm. For a sec, I thought she had it going, floating like an angel. Carefree swing, she ain't playing. Here's my window. Step to a swing, like, hey baby, what's your name? Her reply, she ain't my baby. That's not really what she's here for.
Baby, if you step on the 1, 2, 3, something that you gotta know about me. If you vibe with me, baby.
To the side, how she looked in my eyes, I thought we could just vibe. Pats on my shoulder, guess who's right behind me? The same hun who did me so grimy. Miss Dummy, pull me back on the floor. Now we dancing off, steady prancing off, but it's a random course. Criticizing my flirts like track, you can rap, but you gon' have to work harder than that. And now,
if you're trying to step to me, move your feet, let me take you higher.
taken from his forthcoming EP, the Footnotes EP. Track in the background is from Luke LSB. I don't know why every time I say LSB I have to put the word Luke in. Just to let you know that I know him, because he's well famous in that. So yeah, we'll do that again. This is LSB, some guy called LSB. Track called Jazz Strings. Forthcoming on his follow-up to the album EP to finish off the whole series. It's called the Footnotes EP. I think I just said that. And that should be due sometime in May. I think the Mako EP is first, which is probably also going to be sometime in May. We have a an event called Record Store Day that just seems to be ruining the process of manufacturing at the moment. Everything's taking forever. So while I implore you all to support your local record store, not necessarily that interested in you supporting it on that particular day. You get me. Track before that was something from Random Movement featuring the Mighty Track. It's called The Step Tune. Nice R&B flavour to that, done very tastefully. I'm going to keep it rolling into something brand new from the talent known as Sattle. Check this out. We'll be right back.
Yes, it is the man like Mark. I think it's the next one. It's
yeah. Sounds of the Spirit. International. From Burma. So it seems about the right time to tell you that this coming Thursday, Easter Thursday, or the day before Good Friday, it's Thursday the 13th of April to be exact, at a venue called Versions, formerly known as Joshua Brooks, and the first ever place we did Solution in Manchester, or ever anywhere. So we've gone back to that venue for a change, planted something different, and on this event, on this Thursday, the 13th of April, we have, alongside myself, Doc Scott, and the man in the background, Spirit, also Bane, and the mighty MC DRS. So Solution arrives back in Manchester this Thursday. And also, we might as well tell you about the other Solutions coming up on Easter Sunday. We have Solution in Brighton. I keep saying, people tell me I keep saying, anyway, we have Calibre, Lensman, myself, Spectrosol, and DRS. And there's also a second room with Total Science and Zero T representing Dispatch. So that's a big one down in Brighton this forthcoming Sunday, Easter Sunday. Don't forget, we've all got Monday off, so that should be fun. And at the end of the month, on another bank holiday on a Sunday, it's April the 30th in the mighty London at the Pickle Factory. We have Solution London with myself, LSB, Blocks and Escher, and Randall. Should be a good one. MCs of the Night, Fox and Sense MC. So that's Sunday the 30th of April in London at the Pickle Factory. I think tickets for all of them are still available, but they are moving quite dramatically fast. So I hope to see you at all the events, if not maybe one of them, and if you live across the world, shame, you're going to miss it. Thanks. So I believe Spirit's coming up a day early. We're going to sit in this here studio and hopefully make some music that sounds like that one in the background, because that's pretty disgusting. I don't know how to do these kind of tracks. I've not even set another track up. So while I'm talking to you and trying to think of something to say, I'm also looking for something to play, which I'm dramatically failing at both. I think I'm going to play this, which is, without doubt at the moment, my favourite track of the moment. It's out of Brazil, a guy called Bungle, I'm sure you're all aware of it. This is coming out on 31, it's called Distance. And by a distance, this track is easily my favourite track at the moment. Check it out.
Yes, it is to man like Marcus, Intalex and Solution Radio.
There's gremlins. Is it the fact that I'm pretty jet lagged? got back from the other side of the world, so excuse the pretty shoddy display of mixing and talking and general presenting, but I'm pretty sure everybody listening to this is pretty used to it. So I'll just go away now, you can listen to the music.
You know? tell you something. Me a Jaro fan from way back when. See, I'm respect what you do for the business. See, have your own song and you go back on Jaro. And I know why you go back on Jaro. So the people them want to see it. Same thing when I go back on Jaro. Want to see it. Same thing when I go back on Jaro. Want to see it. Same thing when I go back on Jaro. And we do with reggae music. So Vincent.
To love the music. Such a diversity of sounds, moods, that's drum and bass. Track in the background is the sound of Tokyo Pros. This is taken from his forthcoming Forfeit EP, tracks entitled Gusts. Shouts to Sam, all the Auckland posse. Had a great time there, one of my favourite cities in the world. Looking out of the window in the studio, it's raining, it's Manchester.
I'd like to go back to Auckland.
My favourite places in the world to travel to: Auckland, Wellington, even Christchurch was great this time round. New Zealand's a very special place and has a good, rich drum and bass heritage, that's for sure. And it's great to see it still alive, kicking. So big shouts to everybody involved, that side of the world. Great time was had. We'll be right back. probably run through the track listing. I have not mentioned a few of them. So the one in the background, as I said, is Tokyo Pros and Gus. The previous one was a track called Two on Each Side, One Mind on Metal Edge. It's quite an old one, that, but something just resonates with that track. I just kind of like the vibe of it. It's pretty old school sounding. Then before that was Bungle. I don't know why I'm doing this. You can obviously see how rubbish my memory is. Before that, Spirit International. Before that was Subtle and Creative Source. And we'll take it all the way back to Jazz Strings from Luke LSB. And it's time to play another one from LSB on the forthcoming Four Footnotes EP. And the track we are just about to play is a bit gnarly, and it's called Tripped. Check this one. It seems to be getting a rather good reception in the clubs. Very 80s on the intro. Sounds like it needs a bit of Jimmy Somerville on there.
Man like Marcus Intalex and Solution Radio. We'll be right back.
Solution Radio. Yes, it is the man like Marcus, Intalex and Solution Radio.
Yeah, keeping it rolling with the sounds of Spectre Soul in the background, something forthcoming on Solar later in the year. Shouts to the guys down in Brighton. I believe they're working on an album also, not for us, for themselves, I believe. We've got four killers. Hopefully we can get them out just after summer. Track in the background called Faithful. Before that was something brand new on Philly Blunt, a track featuring Manchester's very own Trigger, producer being Serum, killer tune. That got a real old Bristol vibe, but it's something I would certainly call a Manchester tune, as I know the people in Manchester like that kind of tune. And why not?
Love is painful. We'll be right back.
Would not be complete without a track from the guy in the background, the Sounds of Calibre and Pillow Dub Mix 14. I know how you feel about that, Dominic. It's very rarely I don't get to Mix 14. Not entirely sure why this didn't make the latest album of The Deep, which of course is an incredible album. But this is my favourite track of his I've had for a few months. I think it's time for a new batch. And I think we're going to leave it here. You've had your lot. I want some breakfast. So yeah, as I said, I'm fresh back from the other side of the world, jet-lagged like crazy, sat in bed at 4 a.m. wide awake, oh, why don't I just go and do the radio? So yeah, it's an early morning radio session. Hence the pretty sloppy display. I'm pretty sure you must have enjoyed the music because it is excellent as always, if I may say so myself. So I am just going to reiterate the forthcoming gigs, which is, if you listen to this in time, it is Thursday the 13th of April, that's this Thursday, obviously, with myself, Spirit, Doc Scott, at Versions in Manchester. Tickets still available from the usual places, Skiddle, Resident Advisor, etc, etc. And then Brighton this Sunday with Calibre, Sunday the, is it the 16th or the 17th? Easter Sunday. It's the 15th. My maths is not as good as it used to be either. Anyway, it's Calibre, Lensman, myself, Spectre Soul, DRS, and in the other room we have a Dispatch Takeover with Total Science and Zero T. And then on the 30th of April, we have Solution London at Bickle Factory. It's a bank holiday Sunday with myself, LSB, Randall, Blocks and Escher, MCs, Fox and Sense. So I think I have said enough. I think you're all pretty much bored or turned off at this point anyway. I'll see you again soon. Thanks for listening.